There's been plenty of talk about the government's much-awaited smart meters lately, but the news today is they're only set to save households an average of £1.43 a year. The plan is for all 25.5 million homes in the UK to have one of the meters installed by 2020, but which says energy firms will save considerably more money every year because of them, even though consumers will be footing the bill for installing them.